Howdy, y'all. Just doing a quick update on how the tank looks. I did start a DIY project for these lights I've been using. They're a T5 bulb, just a little daisy chain, four light bulb setup. I went ahead and I did two flower pots and I lined them with aluminum foil for now. I'm going to get some of that aluminum duct tape to finish them off. I mean, it doesn't do a bad job on lighting it. There's my Oscar Zeus. Let's see if I can zoom in on him. Yep, there's Zeus. I think I got a little bit of ick. I got a treat. I've seen some white spots on his fins. Let's see if I can find... Yep, there's Hannibal. That is the Red Dragon Flower Horn. And if you guys are familiar with Silence of the Lambs, I had to name him after Hannibal Lecter just because of the movie Red Dragon. There's all the live-in food that Zeus here has not started eating yet.